Hello everyone, Assalamu alaikum. So here we'll take a look how to change the Flutter project name. Okay, so this is the project name in popspec.yml. Now in general, this is the package name. So we'll see how to change the project name. Okay, so to be able to change the project name, first you need to copy your project name, and then you need to come over here and do like this, find replacement files. Okay, now this is the place that we want to change, okay? So this is the one that we copied already, so we'll paste it here. Now you see it already found a lot of places this name has been used, okay? Now over here at the bottom, right over here, you will import type in your new project name. So the new project name is my new project name, so it could be anything in your case. And now over here I will select replace all, okay? That's what I'll do. And it would confirm with you and you do the replacement, okay? All right, so now if you go and check, well, you might see that there are a lot of errors, but it is still trying to index it. And if it doesn't work directly like this, all you need to do, you need to save it. So I'll do Command S or Control S. Okay, so it's trying to save the project using the new project name because the packages, they use project name right after it, okay? Now you might have to click the Get Dependencies, this button over here. Okay, now you need to give it a bit of time. Yes, the error is gone, okay? So if we try to relaunch our app and it'll just work, okay? All right, so yeah, I just rebooted and things are good, okay? Yeah, so that's how you change the project name of your Flutter app. Thank you.